Bouge tous tes doigts. So you see, this finger stays like that. And that's a trigger finger.